So, this is a cooling towel by Furious Fitwear. And, let's see. I have something called MS, and if I start to sweat or get overheated, it's like my whole world crashes down. I just want to say I love the brand name Furious Fitwear. I love the indications. When you say the word, it just sounds so powerful, and I like that. I like that it just sounds like a really powerful company. So, let's see. One thing I'm big on is directions. And we have got some kind of directions here. I really dislike it when you get a product and nothing. I'll just show you. I got this, okay? No directions whatsoever. What does this look like? Spaghetti, right? No directions. Anyway, it turns out that that is awesome. But the fact that there was no directions, and that I guess they expect you to go online and download stuff. But if I was given that as a gift to, like, my dad doesn't even go on the internet. He doesn't even have his own email, you know? Some people are not techies. Anyway, even if it's a little tiny index card, there should always be directions. So, let's see. This is a cooling towel from Furious Fitwear Incorporated. Oh, and it comes with a discount code for, looks like 10% off. There's a really bright light on my camera, which helps the HD. And I gotta tell you too, HD is fabulous, but I make these little videos and sometimes it takes hours to upload because it's HD. It's a real pain in the butt. So let's see. Because of that, hey Paisano, will you give me a flashlight?
What?
You know, one of those little because of that light, I can't read the directions that I want to read. Well, we can go to different uses for the cooling towel because it's pictures. So, you're riding your bike, it's hot out, the cooling towel.
Where
is that? I think, is it hanging there or it's on the bathroom sink? There's that black one. Oh, it shows like a cook line, a line of cooks. I used to do that. That gets seriously hot back there. Hiking, backpacking, yes, yes. Exercising. High fever. Oh, you know what? I never even thought of that. Outdoor sports. So, let's see. Use it daily. Use it for daily sports, outdoor, work, travel, gym, exercise, beach, hot weather. Use it. Keep your body cool by using cooling towel. Wet the towel, wring the towel, and wrap the towel around your body after shaking it in the air. Cooling lasts for hours depending on the weather. Reuse it as many times as you want by re-wetting the towel. The fabric's made out of polyester and polyamide and is machine washable. It says that if you submit a photo or a video along about your Furious Fitwear product, and it gives you the URL, that we thank you with a surprise gift. So that's exciting, because anything that tells me I'm going to get a surprise gift, I want to see what that surprise gift is. Already they give you a discount code for 10% off, so right there. So this side is full instructions. That's the kind of thing I like to see. So, first it says to fill a bowl with water. And then it says to soak the cooling towel and then wring it out. Now it says to snap the towel in the air 3 times. And it says you can feel the towel cooling off, and it looks like they are taking its temperature. And then it says enjoy. Now, let me see if there's anything else. They have a YouTube channel, they have an Instagram, they have Twitter, Facebook, and Pinterest. Nice. Like I said, I really, really like the name Furious Fitwear because it just sounds like I'm powerful. So let's take it over and let the magic happen. With MS, I also have something called sepsis, either one, and my liver is failing. So unfortunately, I am a bit terminally ill, but I do not let that stop me. Anyway, when I overheat, my heart starts to have trouble beating, and stuff doesn't go so well for me. So with the MS, when you overheat, it's the same thing. You can get really weak, you could pass out. With MS, the overheating causes your muscles to become like jello. So you become like this limp rag. It's really not fun. I hate MS. It's not, no disease is fun, let's face it. But, ooh, look how pretty. I wanna drink it. I want to get my drink on. So it says to soak the towel. It doesn't say you have to like soak it for a period of time. I think what it means is to make sure that it is fully, you know, drenched, soaked all the way through. Then it says to wring it out. Hold on, I'm gonna... Sorry, you're so low, low, low. Don't look at my crazy pants. Those are my pajama pants. Pretend you don't see those pajama pants. Okay. Let me put you up here. Much better. Now you don't see my pajama pants. Honestly, just try to erase the memory of the pajama pants out of your mind. Please. Please, please don't let my pajama pants ruin your day. Please. So let's see. Let me see if I can lower this a little. Don't sing. You know why you can't sing? If you sing on a YouTube video, then you could be doing something copyrighted. So, now my towel is thoroughly wet. I'm going to give it a little sniff just because that's the kind of thing I do when I review. It has no smell whatsoever. Nope. Now, it says to snap it in the air like you just don't care. Get out that anger! I'm not angry. I'm not angry at all. Ooh, it feels cold. I should get my... Hold on, don't go on. Wait, I'll take you with me. I have a thermometer. Ooh, I can feel it cold in my hands. I want to see if it gets colder. Don't go on it. I should have done a first before and an after. I didn't think of it at first. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me. So... I'll put you back up here. My tripod, the monster. Low, come on, it's not low. Okay, it's 73. Doggone it. Why does it keep saying low? Oh, I get it. Now it's 61, it went down. Okay, so it was 73, and then it went to 61. So that is a... I'm sorry. I should have showed you that. I don't even think you could see it because, you see, while I'm holding the button, it tells me what it says. But then, when I let go, it's telling you low, meaning that if your temperature was 61, you need to get to the hospital. So let's say you have MS or any disease. Oh my goodness, it is so cold. It feels so good. Let me tell you, let me see where everything is. Let's go to my bedroom. This is going to show you how bad the issue that I have with getting hot. These things are everywhere. Here's one. Ooh la la. This is not because it looks sexy. Is that the good side? No, hold on. Ooh la la. This is not because it looks sexy. It's because if I start overheating, I have got to cool down or else I will get so sick. Here's number one. Number two, my purse. This is the pretty side? No, hold on. Ooh, yes. Purple. Purple. Look, it matches my cooling towel. Do I look furious? Furious Fitwear. Number two. I threw one out today because I hit my son with it, goofing off, and I broke it.
It was also the highest quality one.
It was the best one I had, too. Oh, we were just goofing off, and I did like a whack, and I broke out like two or three of the teeth. It was my very first fan, and if I took you upstairs to my parents' house, there's a fan there too. There's more. They're all around because, like, if I'm in my bedroom and it happens, fan. I have it in my purse. I carry it with me, fan. If I'm upstairs at my parents', fan. Anyway, it feels really nice. I wonder if it's a... Ooh. So it only went up like 1 point, 62. It's so nice and cold. So let's say you're jogging. You don't even need to have it wet because if you're sweating, I used to have one. It was a very small, thin, it was from the MS Society of America kind of thing. It was just a strip like a tie. And I used to just keep it around my neck and I would sweat. And so that sounds gross that it was my sweat that was making the towel cool, but that worked for me because sometimes when I'm out, I don't have a bucket of water to soak this in. So I would imagine that if you are working out and you have the towel around your neck and you know, it's water activated, moisture activated. So you could either dampen it up before you work out or just have it around your neck. Now, when in the summer months, when my MS is really kicking it hard, I used to have that and I used to just wear it around my neck. And then I would sweat like it's terrible. Then number two. Then in 2013, I got sepsis. I had a liver abscess, so my liver was failing. That started in 2013. I was just standing there and the sweat was dripping, 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 dripping. It looked like it was raining at my house because the sweat was dripping. When I went to the emergency room, sweat just dripping. I didn't know enough back then. I needed to fan myself and get it under control. I had no clue. I was really sick. Actually, I was almost dying. They sent me home. They said it was a flu, but I knew it wasn't a flu because I've had a lot of surgeries. I've been reconstructed from my digestive system. The whole thing's been reconstructed from birth defects. So I kind of knew something was going on. I went back a couple hours later and I was like, I'm dying. Please don't send me home. And thankfully it was a different doctor. And he was like, you're not going home. He said, that sweating, that is a sign that you are in trouble. And I was like, I knew it. I came in here before. The guy was like, oh, you got the flu. And the thing is that at that point, my son had, we both had the flu. I thought I had the flu with him, but it was not the flu. But these are so versatile. I think that this is an excellent company. Yesterday, we did a video. It hasn't been put up online yet. Both of my parents were in the hospital for pneumonia, so I am a little bit behind. So I am doing some serious video making, and then tonight they're all going to be going up. But yes, my mom is 79, my dad is 80, and they both got pneumonia at the same time. And so I piled them both in the car and took them to the emergency room, and then they were both admitted. Anyway, it really put me behind because I stayed at the hospital with my mom. My mom is a newly deaf person, so she can't hear. And so if you're sleeping and usually at the hospital, they're like, Joni, wake up. She can't hear. And then they just grab. And so she's startled. So, you know, everybody's in a rush. So I stayed. I didn't leave my mom. And anyway, I'm very behind, and Furious Fitwear, I'm sorry that I'm a little bit behind here too. But I love what I do, and I can tell you that the workmanship on their products, the knee brace that my son has been wearing, is just great. My mom has a knee brace. I hate it. It didn't hold its shape, if that makes any sense. It looks like it's all stretched out, and it's new. It's just weird. But it's the way it was made. It wasn't made with the right kind of material. So, needless to say, blah, blah, blah. Furious Fitwear is furious about giving you a good product. And I have no affiliation with them. I don't know them. They don't know me. But this is really going to help me. I'm going to have to get some more because this is a serious thing. I would put one on my neck. I would probably even put one on my back and on my heart because it gets that bad sometimes. And for me, sweating could mean death. So that's why I carry fans around, and normally I get in the shower because I gotta cool down. But this will save me some of that sitting in the shower time. And I don't know why I forgot about the cooling towels and the MS Society. Sometimes they send you things, and I haven't gotten anything from them in quite some time. I think that's because I mainly go to a liver doctor now because the liver disease has trumped the MS pretty much. But anyway, so let's recap. So we have a Furious Fitwear, kind of like a scarf, but it's a towel. One side flat color, other side has a pattern. It is not two towels. I'm looking to see if it's two towels sewn together. It is one towel. It is not two towels sewn together. So you soak it in water, not soak, but you know, just get it drenched, wring it out, and then have some therapy and shake it about. It says to shake it 3 times. If you need to shake it more, I'm sure that, oh, you know, when you shake it, you can feel it get colder. So it seems like shaking it, maybe it's the airflow. I don't know. I got water in my glasses. So then you shake it, and then it's good to go. Put it where you need it, around your neck. Let's see. a really great place to put something when you're hot is your wrists. Why? Because your veins are right there. So if you wrap this around your wrist, you are going to be cooling your blood as it goes by. It's the same with when you put it on your neck. You've got your carotid arteries right here. So you've got a lot of blood flow going on. So this cooling towel will be cooling your blood as it passes by. So if you had more than one and you were really having a bad day with MS, you could put one here, and on your neck. Like I was saying before, sometimes I would put stuff on my heart, over my heart, because there's a lot of blood action going on there. But one of my biggest problems when I overheat is my heart starts to beat crazy. I have AFib, and yeah, when I get hot, my heart just forgets what it's supposed to be doing. So yeah, give this a try. You don't have to have MS or any weird disease to use it. You could be out riding your bike, you know, in the summer, it gets, or jogging. It gets a little rough there when you're working out in that 100-degree weather. Yeah, I can talk. So versatile. You don't need to be sick to use a cooling towel. In my opinion, if you are working out and you help cool yourself down, you can work out a little bit more because your body won't be so fatigued from the heat. The cooling towel will give you the little boost to work out some more because, you know, it's just giving your body a little extra bit of love. Oh, it's so nice and cold. Let me see what the temp is. It says low, but man, I can't see. It looks like it's 69. Boy, that HD light is so killer. Let me see if I can get down here. Get down. I'll get my flashlight. I've learned that if I'm trying to see something, I can use my flashlight. Oh, flashlight. 64. Let me see if I put it up there, if it will. No, when I move it to show you, it stops. It goes up to, it starts reading the air. But this is a really nice thermometer, by the way. Anyway, so what I say, it was at 64, and that's pretty good. So Furious Fitwear has a pretty awesome logo, and again, I think it's pretty cool. If you're wearing something that says Furious Fitwear, it just sounds powerful, and I don't know, I'd be proud. I like something that makes me sound like I'm seriously aggressive for my exercise or whatever, you know what I mean? Furious Fitwear, it just sounds like powerful and serious and like you mean business. And it doesn't hurt that they have good quality merchandise to boot. So I will leave the URL to the cooling towel. I hope you can see me because, you know, I put that up on my table. I hope it's okay. I'll put the URL for the cooling towel. I'll put that underneath the video here so that you can go and check it out. And when you buy something, then you get 10% off. It also says that if you take a picture of yourself and it gives you a website to go to, that they will give you a surprise. So maybe it's a really great coupon or something. I don't know, but anytime a company says, if you send a picture, you're going to be doing like some advertising for them by using their product in a picture, maybe Instagram or whatever. And then, so they're going to reward you for taking that few seconds out to send them something. So, hey, so again, I will put the link to the cooling towel down below. And I will also, if they have like an actual website, I'll put that in there too. So it may just be like a whole bunch of websites for you to go to down there. No, I wouldn't do that to you. I would just put the, I'll pick and choose. I won't overload it down there. I'll put the important ones. And then, you know, you can, if you wanted to go to their actual website, you can pop over there and see what they got and see what the company's all about. Okay? Well, please don't forget to subscribe. It's that little red button with the S word on it. Subscribe. So, subscribe to me. Please. I need your support. You subscribing to my channel is like you're my bra, giving me support. Yeah. So it's not like you're just a subscriber, it's like you're my bra. Yeah. My support bra. And at my age, I need a support bra because I don't want these babies to be dragging the floor. So I need all the support I can get. So please don't forget to subscribe because everybody needs a good bra. At least one good bra, right? Right. Okay. Well, as usual, thanks for watching. If you liked my video, give it a thumbs up. If you think it was terrible and that it sucked wind, give it a thumbs down, okay? Any little tips and advice you want to give me, I'll listen. If I'm doing something wonky on my videos, or if I could be doing something better, hey, I'm all ears, always. All right, thank you. Don't forget, Furious Fitwear. Here we go.